Tahir Inshad is proud to present a unique new road construction technology. Our key invention is a self-propelled road building machine that forms a flat road foundation in front of itself, then leaves a perfectly even pavement made of intermeshing concrete plates behind itself. This invention's innovation lies in the full automation of the construction process. The machine needs only a few people to oversee its operation. Let's see how it works. Before the machine is used, other machines prepare a foundation for the future road by removing the top layer of the soil and firming up the ground. While the machine moves, a mixture of coarse and fine gravel is delivered to it, as well as plates made of vibro-pressed concrete. The gravel is transported across conveyor belts to suspended bunkers in the front of the machine. The gravel is then dispersed along the ground, where it is evened out and compacted by powerful vibrating rollers. This forms a perfectly smooth, homogeneous foundation for the future road. Incidentally, special position sensors constantly monitor the level of the roadbed and regulate the delivery of the gravel in order to maintain a previously entered pavement thickness. At the same time, a row of plates made of vibro-pressed concrete and reinforced with non-metallic composite rebar are lined up on the conveyor belt. A road built of these plates has nothing to fear from temperature drops and features high durability and longevity. By the way, the technology to produce these plates also belongs to Tahir Inshad. Once the row is ready, the plates are placed by either a vacuum or manipulation-based mechanical arm onto the gravel foundation, where they mesh with the previous row. The foundation's construction receives additional firmness from a binding solution poured into the special cavities in the plates. The road building machine makes it possible to use plates of various shapes and sizes in order to adapt to the conditions of a specific road and provide maximum construction speed and roadbed longevity. Just a few hours after the machine is done, the road's concrete foundation is all ready to have a thin layer of asphalt and curbstone laid over it. Thanks to the evenness of the foundation, the pavement will remain in perfect shape for many years. As you can see, using this road building machine will allow you to significantly increase construction efficiency, reduce the time and money required to build roads, and produce roads with excellent pavement. Learn more about our new road construction technology at www.tahirinshat.com.